Hey there, Andy Cotton. We're going to give you a quick demonstration of our latest product, the StrapShot. Here it is on a slinger bag. Pretty straightforward. Comes with a tether. No dropping the camera. Actually comes with a hand strap. Here it is, like I said, on a slinger bag. We're clipped into the upper D-ring of the bag, or you can go into their up into the upper handle. Comes down here, it's a Velcro wrap that goes onto the strap. Put it in at 90, locked in. Camera doesn't come out until you turn it 90 again. Out it comes. Like I said, it comes with a hand strap. Screaming deal. Our tethers, mentioned that. So how the system works is pretty simple. It just uses our Velcro wrap system. Goes into the upper D-ring, clips into there, just put it on and move it from bag to bag. No bars to do up, no things to do up, nothing digging into it. It's nice and soft, nice and comfy and stylish. There it is. It's actually quite stable. Great for day hiking or day packing or sightseeing or whatever you want. Fits on your bag, moves from bag to bag quite easily. Here it is on a, show you on a pack sack here. Here it is again, it's attached to the shoulder strap. It's up into the upper tensioning strap of the shoulder strap, or you can go into the main carrying handle of the shoulder strap, whatever you can find up here to secure it up so it doesn't slide down. Here it is again, it's just the Velcro wrap system. Just put it on there. Just a nice, easy, quick way to carry a camera without a neck strap. Here again, we have a tether. Camera goes in at 90, now it's locked. Our patented system. Here we go. Ready for a day of hiking. Here again, drop the camera. It's not going to the ground. Nicely tethered. Onto here. Going to move it to another bag. Pretty simple. Anyway, thanks for taking a look at the StrapShot. Get yourself one. Like I said, they're just a nice, handy, easy, quick way to carry a camera without a camera strap. And they come all with a bonus hand strap, which is like worth $35 on its own. So, screaming deal. Anyway, thanks for checking it out.